to get the sun out of there. Mark's look like he's done that before. I got her. Got her right there.
What do you think about being out here in the spotlight? You like it? Huh? What's your name? You what? And a girl. You like this little pygmy gun? Okay, good job. There he is. Now this guy already told me I have the winner. Now I got it right here. What's your name, buddy?
Justin.
Oh boy. Looks like you're in the same real nice for you. Okay, you're doing a good job. Hi, young lady, how are you? What's your name?
Sophia.
Sophia. Got a little Lamonche there. She's leading down good for you. It's a boy and a girl. Show that judge up. He's not paying enough attention. How are you, young lady? What's your name? Very good. Got a nice little baby goat here showing up. Have fun. Hello, Purdue. How are you? Okay. What's your name?
Kylie.
Well, hello, Kylie. Got a nice little animal show here. Have a good time. And a girl. Hi, how are you? What's your name?
Andy.
Hi, girl. You doing good today? Okay. Hello, hello. What's your name? You might be sure, you guys be sure to thank everybody that holds you an animal to come out here with when you get out, okay? You're doing a good job. Hello, young man. How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Antonio.
Hey boy, you speaking right up. You got an awful big nose there to be able to hamper though, can't you? Good job. What's your name?
Howdy.
So you tanked on goat anatomy, huh?
Oh yeah, like how are you?
When they ask you a question, I could just see the face. Who's Fair Queen?
We'll get this first group of mini out. We'll start in our second group of mini showmanship. Class 22. In this class, we'll have Clara Sharp, Eliza Skinner, Giovanni Thomas,
I think they're running the go-down.